I'm live in Miami, and the Heat just outlasted the Spurs 94-88 to win their second championship title in 2 years. LeBron James recorded 35 points in this championship game. Also, LeBron James received his second MVP in 2 years. This was Zach Bye reporting from United Center. Stay social, Chicago.